He's not much of a cook. But his daughter, Sarah, Maron,